it's a celebration in my country. We fear it's on the 2nd of May, but I already got with hoping Easter set. And the fit I'm going to show you, the unboxing of it. But first of all, I'll show you the box of it.
Well, here is the box. And it has a transparent part here on the cover side. And we can already see a Snow White rabbit in its lovely Easter basket, and also several Easter eggs with some surprises for them. Also, I really like the Easter design of the box. It looks really pretty, and it has a lot of colorful flowers, all of which are so pastel and so aesthetic. Here is a title, and the top of the box also has very lovely Easter design with some Easter eggs. So next we have a set with all of the contents which we've set in glitz. Okay, what's on the back side? Oh, here is some information about the set, as usual. And also the very nice pictures of the set, and not only of it, but also of Red Roof Cody Cottage and several Sylvanian Farmers animals. And on the last side we can see Easter basket with a lot of Easter eggs. And also with pretty nice Easter title which says Let's Egg Hunt. So cute and very entertaining. And for unboxing of the set, I'll use the lovely pink scissors with flowers.
Let's unbox with now.
Well, first I'm going to show you a lovely diorama. Here we can see light blue sky with snow white cloud, lovely colorful rainbow, several green trees, green grass, white fences with some decorations on them, also a puff, and several pink flowers on the ground. When we have some accessories, let's open them. It's very easy, I think. So firstly we got a top of pink rabbit shaped egg, and here is the other part of with Easter egg. It can be open and close by such case. When we have a little hen baby, it's light yellow and so cute. Oh, by the way, rabbit shaped egg has a tail. And also we can put our hen baby in with rabbit shaped egg and close it. It will be a surprise for little Sylvanian Farmers babies. And when we have a light blue egg here, it can be also open and close. After that, we got five two pastel sweets for little Sylvanian Farmers babies, and not only for babies, I think. You can also put them both into one of with lovely pastel eggs by such case, for example, and close it. When we got a pink lollipop, Here is it, very realistic to my mind. And we can put a pink lovely pastel lollipop in the with violet or purple egg. So we got with three lovely surprises. And when it's going away, most important part of our set. It's a snow white rabbit baby with pink ears in its basket. So now let's take it out from a basket. Was very easy. And now it's the time to take it out from a transparent plastic. Yay, I did that. So we got a very cute figure with moving paws and moving head. It's all of a Sylvana family's baby's head. And I really like its clothes. With pink dress look very pretty. With its lovely purple bow. Here is its back. And I'll show you the basket. Well, it's very big for little Sylvanian family's babies especially. And over top of it, we can see with pastel pink bow with purple colorful Easter egg in the middle part. So we can put our Sylvanian family's rabbit baby here. Oh, I think that it can even sleep in here. So now let's try it. Yeah, it can! Well, for all of the contents with the setting leads. And I think that it's very nice present, especially for Easter. And not only for Easter.
Well, click to like if you like the video. And also, don't forget to subscribe over my channel and other channels. Links of which will be in the comments under the video. Bye!